open all day, and the sun don't shine. Trying to get by, and I'm just killing time. I feel the rain all the whole night through, far away from you. California blue, California blue. I'm dreaming all alone, nothing left to do. I'm California blue. Every day I pray that I'll be on my way. California blue, living my life with you on my mind, thinking on things that I left far behind. It's been so long, doing all I can do to get back to you. Every day I pray that I'll be on my way, saving love for you, California blue, saving love for you, California blue. I'm still missing you.
This is a song that came to me, well, one of those, I woke up, but just after we lost Martin, this song came in my head, I was screaming, and I woke up and wrote it down, and Shuri sent it to me. So I never write silly songs, do I? I don't write big songs at all, but I don't write silly ones. And this is a song that came anyway. I'll put it past you anyway, see what it is.
It happens a lot to me, and I bet it does to you. People walk up to me and talk and have a chat. They talk as though they know me, and I think, who the hell's that? Who the hell's that? Then I think, who the hell's that? Who the hell's that? Then I think, who the hell's that? I was walking in the high speed just the other day, when a woman walked up to me, said, Dave, how are you today? She talked as if she knew me, and we stopped and had a chat. But when she walked away, I thought, who the hell was that? Well, who the hell was that then? Who the hell was that? Who the hell was that then? I think, who the hell was that? Like a fool, 'cause they are quite convinced they were in my class at school. He said that I was good at geography and math. But when they turned and walked away, I think, who the hell was that? Who the hell was that then? Who the hell was that? Who the hell was that then? I think, who the hell was that? And as they turn and walk away, I think, who the hell was that? I don't know you. Who the hell was that then? Who the hell was that? Who the hell was that then? You say, who the hell was that? And it's hard as if they know you, and you think, who the hell was that? I would say, who the hell was that then? Who the hell was that? Who the hell was that then? Who the hell was that? Well, you've listened to my story. You listen, and it's true. I'm sure one day you'll go out and it will happen to you. Stop and have a chat, and when they walk away, you say, who the hell was that? Who the hell was that then? Who the hell was that? Who the hell was that then? Who the hell was all together? Who the hell was that then? Who the hell was that? Who the hell was that then? Who the hell was that? Who are you? Don't know you. Thank you very much.